becomes more personified, and that continues, I think. And then there's this other path where, you know, I just came back from doing this keynote at a Future of Operations conference, and they were talking all week about robotic business process automation. And so much of that seems like it's really geared toward efficiency, productivity, because that's what business is about, right? So you try to like isolate the functions that can be automated into these very efficient systems. And then everything above that, sort of at a level that's more human, you want to have as much of a true human interaction about. So I feel like even if those become done by AI or automated agents, that they'll need to feel human, and that our interactions with humans will still have this kind of, you know, this quality that's very different, and the interactions with human-like technology.
Well, I think that's the key part, right? Are these virtual systems.